Hello guys, today we are gonna take on Milwaukee. This is gonna be interesting. So yeah, we've been doing pretty decent, so let's see if we can keep it up here. Oh, he straight does a 10. Wow, that's best I've seen for strength, really. Shit. 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 I fucked up. Why didn't I throw a home? That was so stupid. Damn it, what's going on? Stop throwing to my pitcher. Jeez. I'm already out of turbo, that's why. Alright. It's okay, let's buckle down here. Jeez, really? Man, all these guys are like very strong. Oh man, we gave up a run at home. Shit. Oh well. At least we got an out. Shit. Really? Wow, listen, I got a feeling this is not going to be my game. Oh, thank God. Alright. Alright, gave up 3. A lot of hits, but... Let's see what... Fastball, curveball, sinker. So he definitely has... Sweet. Looks like it's being active on both sides, I guess. Sweet. Nice. All right, Drew. Oh, he's a sidearm guy. That's gonna suck. Slider, screwball. Screwball's the different one. turbo with tendons. So he has a sinker, yeah, a slight sinker slider. No change off. No, he doesn't have a change off. Right. Pujols, sorry, Pujols. Slider screwball. Shit. Turbo. No more power. Come on, get in a fight. I think you only fight back if you're like on fire or something. Wow. Alright, we're only down by one now. I'll take that. There's only a few hits too, which is good. Which is impressive. Well, like, we need more hits. Oh, the pitcher has a 7 for batting. That's pretty good, actually. I like a guy whose strength is below an 8. All these guys are like jacked on this team. Special pitch. All right, let's try to use it for this one. Put in another guy after that inning. I want to play it safe, but let's see how many runs we can get up. Slider screwball. Curveball, sinker. Damn it. Morris, pitcher. Slider screwball. Nice. Got a double with my pitcher, Fina. Steaming. Damn it. Alright, Drew, come on. Slider screwball, alright. Damn it! Jenkins, alright. It's close. Let's keep the pitchers fresh. Alright. fire shit. Alright. Stop the turbo on me. Nice, alright. God, I should have got a... Why didn't I go for first? Wait, alright. There we go. Try to get some hits. Oh, Evans is ready. Fastball, curveball, sinker. Oh, come on. He dropped the ball. Shit. Sinker, screwball. Oh, slider, screwball. Pujols, sorry, Pujols. Nice. Alright, Tara. Ah, now he's got a special pitch. Shoot. Alright, special. Same. Shoot. Alright. Okay. Damn it. Alright. Martinez, right, Martinez. Slider screwball. Fastball, curveball. Sinker. Alright, tied it. Sweet. Tied the game up. Okay. Nice. Sweet. Nice, got my guy on fire too. He might actually, I think I might have him play the fifth. Speaking of which, we'll see. If he can keep his fire, I'll just keep him. and he does not. So I think I will put a new guy in. Pina. Slider screwball. Shit. Fastball curve C. Sweet. Sweet, okay. Should have just stuck at second. I thought I was fast enough, but I guess I wasn't. Nice. All right. Cool. Edmonds. All right. Come on, Edmonds. Slider screwball. All right. Cool. Rolling. All right. Rolling. I like how it just fly. I wonder why. I wonder if that's a glitch or if it actually something, a skill or something. Slider screwball. Ah, shit, they were too soon. Oh, I hit a home run. Nice. A little turbo contact action. Pujols did it for me. Seven. Sweet. Fire screwball. I did pop with that. I didn't quite work. All right. Yeah, let's put Carpenter in. Shit. I was out of turbo already. Shit. Oh, shit. Jeez, what the hell? I wish you just... It's near the first baseman. Let me be the first baseman. Don't put me as a guy off screen. Fuck, are you kidding me? Okay.
Looks like it's
Crapper might not have been the best choice, to be honest. Alright, got one. Catcher. Special pitch, we're gonna do that. Shit. God damn it. I thought it was going to third. Fuck. Looks like we're gonna see. And it's that kind of stuff, those little... Shit. Why didn't I shoot for home? On first base. Yeah, the button instincts for me was leads to my downfall, because it always... There we go. Thank God. Alright, let's try to get a run. Slider screwball. Just try to get on base. Fuck. Fastball curveball sinker. Alright. Catcher. Slider screwball. I get the special. Carpenter. Oh, his batting's 8. Alright, that's good. I don't need to pinch it for him. Shit. Fastball curve slider. Slider screwball, okay. That's what it could have been. Thank God. Fina, alright, Fina, slider screwball. Shit! Okay, alright, it's only two. It's only two. I got a guy on third. Oh, curveball. Sinker. Oh, but I got three outs, but it doesn't matter because I got the run. Yes, thank God. That was a close one. Whew. I will say, the base running thing is a little bit of an issue. I mean, it's easy to learn, but hard to master because I think there's a way to only advance one, but I always hated those because you always have to do, like, two buttons. It's just too much for me, in my opinion. We'll save this, of course. Alright, we're above 500 for the first time. That's cool. Now I just gotta beat the next team here. I gotta see who they are, though. Let's see. It looks... Oh, the Reds. Reds are next. Okay. Battle of Reds. God. Red teams. Larkin, start. Casey. Oh, wow, really? Oh, Ken Griffey Jr. on the Reds, of course. Okay, Adam Dunn. Wow, this is a stacked team. Herb makes a lot of these names. Nice, got him. Sweet. Alright, gave up one, but we overcame worse. Ooh. Something different. Sinkers. Ah. Faster. Fastball splitter, forkball. Yeah, you got a fastball splitter, forkball. That's interesting. This is that's definitely a more unique picture. Splitter, forkball, sinker, slider. Fastball, sinker, slider, same, but he has a forkball and what was the other one? Forkball and a splitter. Ah. All right, Edmonds, come on. Wait. A single. Rolling. Ah, fuck. Alright. I felt like I could have hit that. I just got the timing off. Alright, sinker slider. Alright. Alright. Still down by one. Okay. Shit, I meant first, god damn it. Even when I use the D-pad, it feels like I'm missing the thing. Pitch. I'm not gonna waste it on the pitcher though. I'm not gonna go against what I usually do. Frick. Thank God, okay. That was my special pitch. I only gave up 2 runs, though. I gave up worse with him, so let's see if I can. Okay, got base. Terra. Super slider. There we go. Martinez, right, Martinez. Sinker slider, all right. Yeah, that was close. I can get them to drop the ball, but not enough to... Oh, boy, it's okay. Shit. Nah, come on, Morris. Give me your call. Ooh, sinker slider, all right. Sweet. Nice, thank you. Pitcher helping his own cause out helps him ties the game up. All right. Oh, asshole. I should... I always thought think about beating more people, but then I beam them, and then the next guy gets a home run, and I just gave up an extra one. Good thing I didn't go for more. Okay. Sweet. All right. All right, Emmons. Sinker slider. All right, let's do this. Ah, I should have kept contact, not power. I was going by instinct, like, I had power just right with a sinker or a slider. I could crush it, though. Alright, Casey. And my special pitch. Alright, once I use my special pitch, I'm going to put in a new pitcher. Nothing new, man. Why happened last year? Nice. Alright. Ah, oh, Ken Griffey, alright. Nice, yes. Alright. Alright, we're on sinker slider. There we go. Alright, Pujols. Sinker slider. Fastball splitter to forkball. Shit. At least my guy got on fire. Kuro. Sinker slider. There we go. Tina's. Oh, frick. Really? They're going back to the bags just way too slowly. They are too lax, in my opinion. Nice, all right. Special pitch. Nice. Sweet, all right, got that. Shit. Now that guy's on fire. Fuck, okay. There we go, got my guy on fire. Let's try to get some more runs in there. Oh, just barely fouling. Oh, fastball, jeez. Sinker slider. There we go. Oh, pitcher. Okay. Sinker slider. Okay. Let's hope we can. Let's try to keep the fire. Shit. Yeah. All right. Damn it, really got my. Alright, well, I gotta replace my pitcher then for the fifth inning. Drew. I won't do Carpenter like last time, I'll do someone else. Frick. Almost out of Turbo, too. Just need to get on base. Shit. Sinker slider, alright. Sinker slider, probably be... Damn it! Shit, why did I should've just stayed put. I got too greedy. Alright, let's see, who can I... Carpenter, he kinda gave up quite a bit last time. I think I want... I'm gonna do Williams. Yeah, this guy's very good. I'm gonna do him. Sweet. Carpenter, it's tough because stat-wise, he doesn't have the best stats, but he's the only one with a different pitching set, and they're all right-handed, so you need the different guys when you can get them. But the best are the best, and he has a very good ERA, so... Special pitch. Sweet. All right. Oh, sweet. Thank God. Wow. Nice. Good. Thank God. All right. That's very good. Man, I'm glad to be on this streak lately. I know at some point I'll be challenged once we get later on, but I'm pretty happy to get some wins here, make some progression. Singles, doubles, triples, 17 home runs. No grand slams yet. But yeah, 3, 6, we got 9 out of 30 so far. So we're almost a third of the way there already. And this is like, I think, next will be the Mets, by the way. And this is like the 8th video. So if we keep this up, we'll probably get there. Of course, we never lose again, which I doubt it. So if I don't lose, there's 21, so 10 and a half vids of this, so, and there's already like, so 18 and 19 actually, but we can still afford to lose, and this series will be a reasonable length, but I don't know, it seems like the thing's random, like, you'll play a shitty team, and then a great team, and then a couple good teams, and a shitty team again. It's not like the typical one where it starts shitty and it slowly gets tougher. It seems like it's kind of more on the random side, which isn't necessarily bad, although it does kind of make it interesting to try it, because this kind of mode, you think of it as progression as you go up a ladder, but when you have the teams mixed up like that, it kind of feels more random, and the progression seems a little off-kilter, but... To be honest, that's not really, I don't find that big of a deal, to be honest. I think it's just something it's something a little different, so. But yeah, we're going to save this here. We're going to call it good for this one, but we are making good, very good progress here. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. In case you want to chat with me, Mike, or anyone else at the Campy Company, you don't want to use the YouTube comment section, we do have a couple options. The first one is we have a Discord channel. You can find a link to that in about/about section of our channel. We also have a discussion tab on our channel as well, and you can access that through a PC or a laptop computer. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like the videos, and have a good day.